Alright guys, man, it's Alex at the Definition of Success. Bro, we back with another video, guys. Bro, we back at it with another video. Bro, not just any video, we back with another reaction, bro. I've been getting these reactions going out like crazy, bro. But look, this reaction right here has been one I've been wanting to do for a while. So with that being said, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the big subscribe button down below and don't forget to leave a like on the video. Most importantly, don't forget to turn on the post notification bell, because if you don't, we're not gonna be notified if I upload a video. But look, this has been what I've been hitting at for a while, bro. I've been wanting to do this for a while. I'm not gonna be doing too much talking because I'm ready to get into it, man. But today, what we got going on, bro? We got Bernice's funniest moments, bro. We got a South Beach Toe reaction, bro. If you guys haven't seen the show South Beach Toe, I remember watching it when I was like growing up on like True TV. And it was just like this ghetto ass towing show, like this towing company with just a bunch of ghetto ass like events going on. Like, bro, it's gonna be hilarious, man. I'm ready to get into it, ready to get lit, bro. It's about to be great, man. So with that being said, if you're new to the channel, you're just now clicking on the video, don't forget to hit the big subscribe button down below. All right guys, now here we are, bro. Like I said, I'm ready to jump straight up into it, man. You guys excuse the mess in the background, bro, just got done filming a video. I've been going hard with this, man. So like I said, before we get into it, if you haven't already, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, don't forget to turn on the post notifications, and if you like this reaction, don't forget to leave a like on the video. We're hopping straight up into it. There we go. Go full screen. Videos about South Beach Toe. Yeah, craziest moments. We already know. Let's get straight up into it. Yeah. Okay. Bernice,
do
be crazy.
I'm gonna back up and I'll do it.
You ain't backing up.
Which one is left?
You ain't going nowhere.
Oh. 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 No way, bro. Bernice, now fill off the thing.
Bernice. Oh my
God.
Oh my God.
There's no way they had this accident in the episode, bro.
What did you do to Bernice?
It was an accident.
Bro.
We gotta go.
Is Bernice dead?
Where are you going?
These niggas about to do a hit and run, bro.
Get back here. You killed my friend. I've never driven a tow truck before, but I can't let him get away.
This can't be real. Bro, I don't remember seeing this episode.
I got you blocked in. Call an ambulance right away. You guys aren't going anywhere.
Yo,
you don't
open this
gate for any reason at all. I'm going to check on my friend.
Bernice,
I thought you were dead.
Back from the dead, Bernice.
This is
a real one.
They don't survive.
Don't worry. I got an ambulance coming.
Cancel that ambulance, man.
Bernice, you need medical attention. You just fell off the building.
Listen, Bernice's fine. Let's get this Camaro, dog.
Bernice, your body is full of adrenaline right now. You could be really hurt and not even know it.
Bernice ain't going to no hospital. Hospitals are for rich.
Dude, Bernice is ruined, bro. She done got ran over, came back, busted the window, dragged her out of the car like it's GTA or something. Bro, Bernice is...
Orange shirt, use a scam artist, a phony, and you're trying to get paid. You ain't no Stevie Wonder, so take off in stupid shape.
What the hell?
What? Dang, not the glasses, bro. This is one of those niggas in a smart car, bro.
You thought you was gonna get away? You ain't going nowhere, bitch!
Dude.
Man, bro, I ain't even got no extra pair of shades.
Bernice just tipped his smart car over, bro. Dude, Bernice is... She's built different,
bro. Get back
here! She is simply built different, bro.
Stop! Come on, man, not again! Damn, man!
Dude, you got away on a boat.
Oh, hell no. Let's go. Hey, I'll pay you when I get back. Scrap me up in this bitch. Scrap me up. Come on, man. Don't let him get away.
You even know how to use these things?
Man, mind your damn business. Bernice got a clip, man.
Bernice jumped straight up into the water, bro. She's just built different, man.
Oh, my Lord.
She's gonna hurt herself!
Bernice! Is there a way to turn that thing off? You guys gotta jump in there and get her out! Are you alright?
I'm about to smart this way. You get this off.
Go get him, B!
Bro, she hopped up on a jet ski. Nah, bro, I'm tripping. I said jet ski.
Oh my god.
Get your ass out.
Bro, she done hop straight up on the boat.
Ass right to the dock.
This is, bro, Bernice live her life like this is like
That's
some Vice City mission or something, bro.
Oops. Nothing like that. Get the hell up out of here.
Oh, ma'am, I need you to hold it right there.
What's good, officer? How may I help you?
I need you to step out of the vehicle, ma'am.
All right, no problem. What's good? How may I help you?
I need you to drop this vehicle right now, ma'am.
All right, no problem. It's your vehicle right here.
I need you to lower the vehicle down now.
All I need for you to do is write your badge number down so you can drop it for free, you know what I'm saying?
And I need you to put it down immediately or I will arrest you for refusing to cooperate
this
with authorities.
Arrest me? I'm just doing my job.
Officer, all I need is your badge number.
Drop the car right now.
All right. Listen, if I don't get your badge number,
that's not gonna work.
That's not protocol, Dan. They're gonna fire you.
You know what?
What the?
Shut
what I did?
No. What? Bro, there's no way that was real cops.
You know what?
I was like,
come on, man.
Shut
what I did?
Mouth.
You can't talk to me like that, man. What I did?
Shut your mouth.
Oh, man.
Stay right here.
Come on, man. I got titties, man. Stop pushing me into the truck like that.
Your ass is going to jail.
For doing my job? For asking you for your badge number?
Where's the keys?
Something don't sound right. Why you want my keys?
Where's the keys?
In my pocket, man.
You have anything?
Man, no. I got money and bubble gum. Which one you want? Let me get your badge number. You gonna give
You're
me your badge
number? You're not gonna get my badge number.
Crazy, man. Got me out in these handcuffs, man.
Work this thing.
What department you work in? Whatever.
Do you know how
department?
Much trouble you're in? I don't need to show you. How do you lower this thing?
Read the manual. Man, this and something ain't right about this.
No gun, no badge, no precinct.
Work this thing. Piece of.
What the hell? If this fool's a cop, then I'm Obama's twin sister.
How the f*** do you work this thing?
Let me ask you one mother f***ing question. If you a real cop, why the f*** y'all come with these dollar store ass cuffs, man?
Damn.
You know real about my
come with the dollar store cuffs,
bro. Fuck, hit your ass. Out my face with that bull fake ass cop.
That dude's done. He got that outfit from Party City, bro. Them handcuffs came in the Party City outfit. Man, this dude not fooling nobody. I told you guys from the start.
In his payments.
Hurry up.
Money, baby.
All right,
money.
Hurry up. Let's go, man.
Guys.
Yo, that's my Range Rover on your truck. What the hell you think you're doing?
Listen, buddy. We're here to repossess your car.
Hell no.
We're repossessed. Listen, relax, guys.
Hey, listen.
I don't know who it is. Everybody's cool down there. It's going down. Yo! The only thing you gotta do is call the bank and see if you gotta work it out.
Yo, where you going? Hey, Bernice!
What?
Put me down!
Yo, what?
Oh, man, look at the hell of the baby!
Bro, say it.
Yo,
there's something we don't know about those guys, man. You got about 3-4 of these buff-ass dudes driving in one vehicle. And these dudes, like, in our freaking tiny whities, bro, covered in baby oil.
No.
This has to be staged, bro.
Calm down, little boy!
Put me down!
He got somebody your own size!
What? Bro, I don't remember seeing this, bro.
Possess ultimate strength! I will find you and crush you! I remember your faces!
Bro.
Excuse Excuse me, sir. Excuse, this is my car. What are you doing?
Keep calling, sir.
Why is my car in this tow truck right here?
Because you parked in valet and ain't paid, man.
Listen, sir. I rented out.
Listen, first of all, I'm not sir. My name's Bernice. Now you're gonna need to pay $115 or $250 when I get to the tow yard.
This is the South Florida Greek fraternity sorority soiree.
What kind of soiree is this?
You don't even know what that word means.
I really.
Soiree.
Listen, who gonna pay me my damn money, man?
I'm Josh. Nobody, because you're not gonna get
it. Listen. This is right a pimps and hoes party, and not some ghetto bitch party. So you need to get.
Guys, enough of this bull. Either one, somebody gonna pay me my money, or I'm getting the up out of here.
Whoa.
Hold on.
You're not going anywhere. Okay.
And why I'm not going anywhere? Who the gonna stop it?
You're looking at it.
Man, I'm not trying to mix it up with these fools. Why they wanna go and try Bernice? Man, this
come
out of here, man.
Man.
Man. One of y'all motherfuckers painted my motherfucking window.
Oh, go away, mama. Bitch!
Wait, hold on.
What?
Here's that female again. $115, really, bro? I don't understand this, bro. I hate for anybody to get told, because that's just a waste of money. $115 is not worth it. Going through all this, bro.
All out of whack.
Yo, what about my attitude? You? Oh, what the hell?
Hey, what are you doing, lady? That car's a repo. See what you did?
What you doing?
Stop.
She's taking off.
Stop.
What are they gonna do, bro? Why is this dude standing in front of the car, bro? Are you tripping?
Damn, Bernice! You hit hard!
Guys, man, so that's gonna be the end of this reaction, man. You guys down in the comments, let me know what you guys thought about this reaction, man. Had a great time doing it. And, bro, I genuinely wanted to see this, man, because I remember growing up watching South Beach Tow, and just like I said from the start, bro, just a crazy ghetto towing TV show. It's hilarious. You know, that show, South Park, was some of my favorite shows growing up. So I'm happy to do a reaction on this, bro. I hope you guys enjoy. I know a lot of people are probably waiting on this, so I kind of hinted to it or whatever. No, I didn't really hint to it, but I knew I had some crazy reactions back in the stash whenever I got my AirPods back. Now we going crazy, bro. We trying to drop every single day, man. So if you guys haven't already, like I said, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to leave a like. Leave me a comment down below what you guys thought about this reaction. Other than that, like I said, it's Alex from Definition of Success, and I am out.